What's up, guys? It is Friday morning, day of the first round of playoffs. Quickly explain what the Dark Knight series is if you just happen to stumble upon this and you have no idea what it is. It's just a high school football game day vlog where me and my friend Austin vlog and kind of show you the behind the scenes of high school football, you know, in the locker room, the pregame meal, after the game, all that kind of stuff. And so I pretty much just take you through my day, but also I compete in bodybuilding, so I'm about to go get my workout, so it's a fitness video too. So yeah, that's just the summary of the video, and then I'll explain today's game real quick. Today is the first round of playoffs, and we're going up against the number one seed, and we're the 16th seed. Like, we barely got it into the bracket. But then again, if you've watched any of the other videos, all the games that we've lost have been by one touchdown or even just a couple points. So we could very easily be, you know, 8-2, 9-1 football team. We could very easily be very good. Then again, all the games that we won were also only by a couple touchdowns. We've had a lot of really close games this season, so we could very easily have not even made it into the playoffs. So, but the team that we're playing is the number one seed, but they're not really the number one seed because there was a four-way tie for number one, and they won the coin flip to be number one. So they're not actually really number one. They're not actually as good as people think they are. So really just going into this game, our team is a big threat to them because they know that we're not number 16, and they also know that they're not number one. So it all depends on how tonight goes. I don't know how it's going to go. I actually haven't watched any film on them. So I heard that they're big, strong, and fast, but we'll just have to see tonight. Hopefully, my girlfriend can get a couple clips at the game. Something cool that I heard about them is that their mascot is the Spiders, so they paint the lines on their field black. I actually thought that was kind of cool. I'm trying to figure out if that's true or not. But yeah, I'm gonna go hit a workout right now. It's 5 o'clock before school. I'll get a couple clips. I've already gotten all my main workouts for the week done, but today is just like an accessory day where I'm just gonna try to hit some stuff that's gonna bring up some of my weaknesses. So I'll be doing a lot of different exercises if I get a lot of clips. If you see me hitting like back, chest, arms, stuff like that, just know I'm not hitting a specific body group today. It's just all a bunch of weaknesses of mine. So yeah, I'll try to get a couple clips. I really struggle to get clips when I'm by myself because, you know, I don't have anyone holding it, and it's hard to prop up my phone to get like quality clips. Half the time I'm not even in the frame, like I miss myself. But yeah, I'll stop rambling. I'm gonna hit this workout and I'll check in with you guys when I'm eating breakfast.
Let's take it to the ground. Don't too many make it coming through our town. Looking for a detour, nowhere to be found. When the pressure's on, seems nobody's around. But I won't let them see me sweat. Yeah, it took a little time, but can't really be upset. Long way to the top, I could barely see the steps. Yeah, they sleeping on me still, but I barely need to rest. See me standing here, head high, face up. I don't need no x-ray, show you what I made up. Tell them I pay my dues and you could check the pay stubs. Never had a chance, so I had to go and make one. Say something. You could tell them that I've been through hell and back, but I'm home. Can't really complain when it's the life that I chose. Sacrificed it all and everything that I own. Say, what doesn't kill me can only make me stronger. You could tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back. Tell them that I've been from hell and back. When the heat is on, I fire back. In this cold world, where your light is at, let's burn it down, fire back. Yeah.
What is up, guys? Just drove to my girlfriend's house, but I had a great workout. Turned into more of a CrossFit style workout where I was doing, it was like a big superset between dips, pull-ups, sit-ups, and then I did some rows, some hanging toe touches, stuff like that, and also the speed and agility ladder. So I had a great workout, and then had that breakfast, which was egg, bacon, and hash browns on bread on toast with a protein shake that had like strawberries and blueberries and stuff in it. That's why it was purple. But yeah, that's it. Going to go to school now, so stay tuned.
What's up, guys? In Hort with Devin.
We're just chilling, taking clippings and whatnot, playing ping pong.
No, we're not.
We don't know where the paddles are, but for lunch, I'm going to be getting sushi. My girlfriend's getting sushi, so I'm going to show you guys that, and that's pretty much the only reason I want to get this clip. So I didn't just have a plain clip of me eating sushi. You'll know that it's my sushi. That's it. Going to get a fantasy roll and spicy salmon, so I'll check in with you guys at lunch.
It's going to taste good.
What was that?
Tuna and avocado, and then that spicy salmon.
Rate the sushi.
114.29 billion.
Oh my god, that's ew.
Dope spider webs they painted on this field.
Oh, Number 8 lines up in confirmation.
Austin, tell them what the final outcome was.
It was 56-28, right?
I don't know. It was a lot total.
It was fun.
We lost.
That was mine and Devin's last game. I hope you guys enjoyed the series as much as we've enjoyed making it. It's been really special. So thank you guys for watching.
I had to take out all the decorations on my locker, all cleaned out, but still got them all. Hey, what's up guys? So it is Saturday morning after the game, and I'm at work right now, so hopefully I don't get caught. But anyway, so just want to touch up again a little bit of last night's game. We did lose 56-28, and it's kind of bittersweet because my body is really taxed, I'm really tired and stuff like that. So it's nice that I'm gonna be able to get a break and relief from football, but also kind of sad because this is the last game of my high school career that I'm ever gonna get to play. I try to leave the best legacy behind for the younger kids so that they have something to work towards in their goals. So that's just basically what I wanted to say. I mean, it's been so much fun, and I've really enjoyed it. I've really enjoyed the people that I've come to meet, come to know, all the guys and everything like that. So me and Devin have really enjoyed making these Dark Knight episodes, for you guys and us personally. We make them partly because we want to be able to relive these memories later on. But it's been fun, guys. So like I said earlier, I really hope you guys have enjoyed this series as much as we have enjoyed making it. Please continue watching now that football is over. Me and Devin are going to be expanding the channel even more, and more content, everything like that. So get ready for it, guys. All right, have a good day. Okay guys, it's Saturday morning and I wanted to wrap up this video. The results last night, it was like 47-21 or something like that. And I don't know what that is. But so we lost. It's gonna happen, but the game was actually really close. Up until halftime, like it was 21-14, I want to say, or I forget what it was honestly, but it was a close game. But then second half we came out there, and it's like offense stopped scoring and defense just stopped making stops. So, what are you gonna do? But I had to turn in the pads last night. Cleaned out the locker, so officially not a football player anymore. I won't be playing it in the future. And I'll just, you have to turn the chapter in your life sometimes. And so I'm looking forward to making new videos for the channel that are more lifting-wise, because that's what we want to focus on, is just our gains in the gym and stuff. But I don't know, I'm really enjoyed doing the series for any of y'all who were watching it, because, I think 10 years down the road, 5 years down the road, it'll be cool to kind of look back on these videos and see what it was like when we were in high school, even if you guys don't look back, just me and Austin to look back and, kind of remember high school a little bit. Obviously not live in the past, but just, I think that'll be really cool. Or like to show your kids, you in high school, playing high school football, and what it was like. So, really enjoyed making this series for you guys. Lots of stuff to come. And if you enjoyed any of these videos, give us a like, subscribe. Not going to be doing any more Dark Knight episodes. Well, I might when lacrosse season comes, but for the foreseeable future, this series is over. And that's it, guys. So subscribe if you want to see more. Lots of good stuff to be coming. Enjoy making it for you guys, and have a great day.